Hello.
There it is.
All right, Lauren.
Do I have to speak like that? Oh. Sorry.
Speak in your normal voice.
Okay.
Probably the best. Lauren, what's your dream?
So my brother has autism. He's my younger brother, and I basically want to create an equal and the most amazing life that he could possibly have. He's just been accepted into independent living, so I want to go towards helping him get a job, people with autism, giving them basically equal rights to everybody else, sports, helping them with hobbies, and I would like to do that for all disabilities, not necessarily autism.
That's amazing. Thank you so much. It's such a good job. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Awesome.